Let's see then who the judges think was the best soloist of 1984. He'll pick up a cheque for £275 as well as the trophy. And the winner is the tuba player of band number 10.
So the solo prize goes to Stephen Sykes, who demonstrated that there are more notes in a tuba than most of us ever dreamed of. Stephen Sykes and his tuba, an imposing combination. Now, back to those band...